Hey everybody, it's Eb here. Today we're going to take a look at Magicka, an adventure of sorts. First saw this game on Steam. It kind of looked kind of unique to me. So I've been kind of watching it for a little while, had it on my wish list. The game has finally come out, and I just purchased it yesterday, actually. It was very cool to me that you could design your own magic based on any kind of combinations that you could come up with. It just seemed really, really interesting. It's got a Diablo-esque style asymmetric play. The game, it just looked really fun. So this is what we're going to check out today. So come with me on this adventure. Let's check it out. Okay, so let's... Okay, now, I know there's different versions of this game. I know you can either play online with friends, cooperatively. I'm assuming that's the actual game story or storyline. Not too sure yet. Still have to get some of my friends on board so we can maybe play together and actually maybe get some videos of some co-op play. Challenges? Not too sure. Probably just challenges for achievements and adventure. So let's just go check out the adventure. New campaign. Yes. 3G. Oh, sweet. The purple wizard. Ah, blue looks pretty good. Why not?
Stay a while and listen, and I will tell you a story. A story of dungeons and dragons, of orcs and goblins, of ghouls and ghosts, of kings and quests, but most importantly, of wizards and vampires. Well, a story of wizards. Once upon a time in a land known as Midgard, there lived a powerful wizard named Grimnir, who sought to harness the power of all magics, ancient spells crafted in times long forgotten. With such knowledge, he might enable the wizards of the Order of Magic to spread eternal peace across the lands.
Oh, goodness gracious.
But the Order of Magic instead felt threatened by his ambitions, and in the shadows they schemed and devised a treacherous plan.
Treacherous wizards.
And so, Grimnir's disciples were expelled from the Order, and he himself was, for all time, imprisoned at World's End. All because of his dangerous lust for knowledge.
No, not knowledge.
Grimnir's dangerous ambitions dashed, the world was safe once more. Aside from the increased number of monsters attacking the good villagers. And, of course, the warlord Khan, who had united the orc tribes and now threatened the great city of Havendir. But in the dusty gloom of Castle Alderheim, where the Order of Magic dwelled, a brilliant teacher and his finest pupils were about to embark on a journey that would prevent the world from changing forever.
Dumbledore?
Melde! Jeva Vlad, o Jeva Nol Vampir. Neva Valda Spatzen Havendir, o Hjalp Odir. Sa, Anastigode, Grimnir Borts, Monsteriskogin, Oder Hjalp, Je Vlad, Nol Vampir. Nishpatzen Havendir.
Okay. basics here, other than that guy being a vampire, or not. simple left mouse click, hold it, drag yourself around. That's pretty much your direction, Diablo style-ish, I guess. Right mouse click at this point does nothing. Oh, holding shift looks like it puts me in a combat mode with left mouse button. But we're not going to mess with that. We're going to go around and see what's going on. Graphics are pretty.
Vladdy super lurk. Arifil vampiri. Nesadori kanke. Oh, hilt's nice day.
I'm sure you were mistaken. Okay.
Hell day. Look near a dunka dunka midgar hjelpenfest.
Guys downstairs.
I'll has there be oster.
Trying to save in the world party for you. You should really hurry down there before they eat all the cheese. Cheese, you say? Okay. Being as any adventure game, I like to look around first. Never go on the same path as they tell you to. Game's graphics are pretty pretty.
You need a rotor, you super look. Do to your super look, Ravlo. You super look. Yeri, yeri shake.
Yes, a great big bushy beard. Cheese, cheese, get it. Sausages. This game's making me hungry. Okay. I just press control and it looks like I'm blocking. Block. Block. Attack. Attack. Block.
Surrender!
Balloons!
We started Dunka Dunka redan. And yeah, I read that we halt Ooster. Blint Ari. Balex Petr Klettertorn. Jumer Ooster.
Okay, fine. Can do that.
Vo, Tina, ye! Ye Grimner, ye Skapanita!